7th of May, 2023. Ukraine's air defenses are better than ever, but Dnipro devastation shows they're not perf. CNN meets the soldiers manning an air defense unit which makes the difference between life and death when Russia attacks.